recently, scientists introduced us to Mindy, a shocking glimpse into what humans could look like in the year 3000. Smaller brains, hunched backs, locked elbows, and truly gnarly claws, all from too much tech. Now it looks like our Mindy evolution has begun. Introducing Text Neck.
I got a text!
Tech Neck is a situation where people using smart devices, even their laptop, looking down for too long, causing their head to fall forward on their neck and increases the load and the weight on the cervical spine.
I think when you're lying on your bed using it, yeah, you can end up in weird positions.
Maybe sometimes I get a sore back.
Yeah, after a while you sort of feel yourself like hunched over and you sort of push yourself back.
And it's not just hideous necks we've got to worry about. Our phones are also disfiguring our hands, wrists, and thumbs. A recent US study revealed smartphones are causing about 7,300 wrist and hand injuries each year, enough to earn the nickname Text Claw. And with 84% of 20-somethings and 58% of all people admitting they use their phones too much, there's a good chance you're at risk.
Yeah, I sometimes get a bit of soreness in my hand, more the thumb.
Would it discourage me? I think, no, probably not. I'd put it up here somewhere and it's always on speaker.
Yeah, maybe we just need to get off our phones a little bit more then.
Although, hope is not yet lost.
I think most people kind of need to adjust their posture. So bringing the phone up to eye level, when you do use it and you have to use it for long periods of time, at the end of the day, potentially doing some stretches to stretch out the neck muscles and to take the load off your neck by reducing the excessive forward posture that's been caused by the text neck.
But that might not be enough.
That picture of Mindy, I think we're not far from that because the increase in muscle tone that's going to be required to keep the head upright and back, it's a worry.
So, humanity's choice is either less phone or more Mindy.
Looking at that image of Mindy, it looks, I mean, first of all, is there a Mr. Mindy? Secondly, I mean, I don't know how scientific this imaging actually is, but the message is quite clear, right? This is us hunching over and the carpal tunnel and the RSI from the texting and stuff is bad. What really struck me is that I had to go to the physio maybe a year ago now because I was scrolling too much on my phone. I had a little injury in my thumb, right? Just very sad.
Yeah, okay.
But my grandfather had a similar injury in the thumb from being a carpenter.
Oh my God.
You know, like that's...
practically a tradie. Yeah.
Well, no, that's certainly not the interpretation my parents gave. It was more just like, look how these generations have failed us.
I feel like the tech neck thing's definitely me. Like, yeah. I've got an at-risk chin now. Like, I've really got to make sure that
I'm literally... This is me all the time.
And I think that this is worth giving up for the memes?
Well, no, I'm not sure. But this is also, I think that the tech neck is how you may be able to persuade the younger generation to get off their phones because, you know, I'm admitting this as well, vanity, very important. So if you're like, you're going to have a neck like a race car driver or a rugby union player, then maybe get off your phone.
So we're the role models. We'll go full Mindy and then hopefully the younger generations.
Hopefully. A warning.